Tapestries were used a lot as wall cover. Looks like the supplies are pretty depleted. No way that jewel was made by medieval hands. It's refracting light from your helmet in an almost perfectly mathematical pattern. It's flawless. I don't know what it is, but it definitely does not belong on that sword. All the different things Da Vinci had his hands in, he still had time to keep this place looking pretty. Ludovico Sforza, Il Moro, the current Duke of Bari, is actually a usurper. His young nephew, Gian Galeazzo, is the rightful heir, but hey, what are uncles for? Let me handle things till you grow up, kid.
Pity he never got the chance. No big surprise that the kid died mysteriously before assuming the head of the family.
The court of Milan was renowned for its pageantry, art, and music. Leonardo's previous patron, Lorenzo di Medici, may have sent him here knowing that the gesture would placate his powerful and ambitious neighbor. But why Da Vinci made the move has always been a mystery. All this, of course, would seem to be a strong motivation.
Tried to make the tank. Looks like he succeeded.
I'd like to see the six burly guys who are gonna make this thing move at any kind of speed, though. The guys inside would be well protected, but when you attack someone in a UFO, you can pretty much kiss the element of surprise goodbye. Oh, you don't want to go over there. That's where Presto put all the cheap, low resin. Look, if they let us go everywhere, they never would have finished the game. That's a large mortar.
Hey, what was that flash of light?
He's not in here. That flash of light must have been him jumping out when he saw you on the balcony. You must have startled him.